this is Archer Smallman, and this is my Celebrity Hotspot interview. Well, my mom put me into these little kid drama, acting classes. And it turns out I really liked it because my mom put me in another class, but this was TV acting. And all of my friends had agents and they were doing commercials. And then I suppose I got jealous because I was like, well, where's my agent? And like, why aren't I doing commercials? And so my mom was like, well, I guess we could get you an agent. So then my mom basically just emailed a bunch of agents and whichever one came back first, we just chose that agent. My first project was a milk commercial. I barely remember it, but I remember meeting my guinea pig, marrying it. I also remember drinking the milk. So I auditioned like every other person, except I guess stood out. And well, one way I probably stood out is that I actually have changing glasses, so they change in the day, well, the sunlight, so then they change into sunglasses. So then I'm like, hey, my cool glasses can change into sunglasses. So then I guess the director really liked my snazziness with my glasses, and I guess that's why he chose me. Date My Dad was about single father Ricky Cooper, who was played by Barry Watson, and it was about the single father, Ricky, with his three daughters, Gigi, Alisa, and Mirabelle, the daughters help Ricky find a wife and like a girlfriend or whatever, like a love life. And then we also had a grandma, Abuela, who was Rosa, who was played by Wacol Welch, and it was really nice working on it. My favorite thing about Gigi was how smart she was and that she was really adorable and sweet and also the youngest. I just like being smart. I like standing out with my brains because I always like being right. My favorite episode was probably, I think it was episode 8, but I don't really remember. It was where we did the Olympics, like the mini Olympics, with the family. And then I really liked it because I like doing lots of sports with the cast. And so behind the scenes, I also played a lot of soccer with the cast and stuff. And it was just really fun to film because we had a campfire, we had a lot of marshmallows, we got to film in like this like awesome like mini forest. And it was just really nice to be there. As I said before, I auditioned with like everybody else, except I guess I stood out from the rest. I feel like I did really good on it, even though I kind of auditioned like 2 years ago. But yeah, I really liked working on it. I don't know, I just got the part. I got a call back a few days after I auditioned. I actually cannot say because it's not out, pointing out, but my character's pretty fun. Well, a typical day, I get there, depending on the time I get there, early or late. Depending on the time, I get breakfast. So if I get breakfast, then I usually get around 2 minutes to eat my breakfast. And then I have to change right away because I can't get my clothes dirty before I eat breakfast. So then right after I change, I go to hair and makeup. And then after that, I usually go on set, do a few scenes, well, a few scenes, I mean a lot of scenes. Then I usually get tutored because I'm still in school. Then we film a lot more scenes. Then I have lunch, usually it's an hour. Depending on how much acting I have to do, it might be half an hour. But then I usually act a lot more and I get lots of tutoring done. And then usually, because now I'm 12, I can have 10 hours on set. So I usually end up very late on set. It was really fun working with everyone. Everyone was super nice. And something you might not know as a stretched fact, Everyone was super nice and I had the best time ever. I like playing lots of sports. Like, I am on a soccer team. I also like doing basketball, gymnastics, swimming. I like also skating, even though I don't do it all that often. I also like playing games on my iPad and hanging out with my friends. I would like to travel to the Bahamas because I really like their beaches and like oceans there, because it's very clear and nice and warm there, and they have, I don't know, it's just really cute to be there, and it looks very warm compared to where I live. Actually, yes, I was recently in a short film called Shuttlecock. It was in the Crazy Eights, if you were there. It's really good, actually. I'm kind of surprised of how it turned out because there was lots of awesome scenes in it. Instagram and Twitter, both of their usernames are Audrey_Swalman, if you want to follow me. Fans can catch Midnight Sun in theaters March 23rd, and hopefully I can see you there.